get my card.
No.
Bring me that tag. Bring me that tag.
I like it. Yeah, I'll bring you that
tag. Don't shoot at it. Don't go get my. Oh, he got my card.
Brother, good job. You bring the pump back. The pump.
Oh. All right. That's one L with the squad, but we'll come back. We're gonna get Allison her first win before she gets off. Next thing you know, she gets off. Right now.
Bruh. I might have to get off in a little. I don't know.
We'll get her her first win sooner or later before school starts.
Allison,
I bet.
How much wins do you have?
Zero.
How much wins? Zero. Yeah, wins. On all of them. Duos, squads, and everything, yeah? I don't play that much. Oh my gosh, is that Stanley?
Where?
It says Stanley left the party.
No, that's not the Stanley. It's another kid that Nicholas joined. Nicholas met.
Oh,
what's up, bot? What? Yeah, sure.
Is that Nikolai?
Put on our sweaty skin, Jose, dog. Put on our sweat skin.
My sweat skin's like...
This is the only one that I have.
What skin is this?
Bruh.
Oh, my tryhard loadout, dog. All right, bet.
I'm gonna hit
with that weird flex.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit with that weird flex. But if you don't get your face weight, wannabe... get your face weight, wannabe...
Who, me?
Yes.
Wait, I'm wearing the same loadout as him?
It's because that's face-to-face skin.
Oh, sucks.
I got the chocolate thing.
I feel bad for Allison.
Is Nikolai on the phone? I know.
Maybe.
I'll meet up with the Argentina players.
Are you guys ready up?
Bruh.
I'm going to the bathroom real quick.
Hey, use the soccer skin, bro. We don't have that weird flex.
Nah. I'm back. I'm get back.
Allison, ready up.
Okay. Wait, but I want to wait for Victor. I was about to say Mark Kevin. But I'm waiting for Victor. So, because he's going to be in the bathroom. Wait, does he go to the bathroom really quick?
Yeah.
Okay. I hope so.
Mark Kevin, ready up, but yeah, next time we'll
be 19. Bruh, he be on that rocket every day.
Oh, yeah.
Marcus,
ooh,
ready up. Sorry, I need to just...
Hey, he here. Bruh, you fast.
Yeah. My hands are still wet, though.
Oh, that's kind of weird and kind of gross.
How?
Is that supposed to be normal? That's not weird at all.
Then my hands are still wet? Then you just went and washed them?
Oh, you just washed them? I thought something else.
if you guys get a legendary gun, let me put in my inventory.
Nah, let me put it in my inventory.
Wait, Victor.
What?
After this, can I friend like the whole gang and something?
Who, Nicholas and all of them?
Yeah.
Bet.
Alright then.
Okay, let's bet then.
Let's bet then.
I'll invite all of them.
Did you make the meme? Did you make the memes already?
Oh yeah. Jesse already, did a 360.
Jesse did a 360 with his pee.
It was funny.
Check out my Instagram. I did it.
Frosty, everybody jump out.
Frosty, flights. Is this Frosty's favorite place to go?
No.
Frosty,
what's he? No, his favorite place to go is Tilted. Because he always makes it most of the time.
Isn't his name, Tilted YT then?
No, he was here before this even came.
He was what?
He made his username before that even came.
Allison, I got a drum gun. Hit it with that means, bro. Hit it with the drum gun means. Nah, bro.
Oh, I need to make the meme.
I think. Wait, Victor, are you part of the meme?
It's cause yes, I am.
He's gonna. We're going. Oh, yeah. So we need to make a meme out of Allison.
Out of what?
Out of Allison's, like. I don't know.
Like, out of our skin?
No. We need to make a meme.
Oh. Bad. Bad. What?
What? I feel like doing? What'd you say? Personality?
Oh yeah, that was funny.
Oh my god, I'm lagging! Oh.
Bro, I never knew Marcus played on PC.
He's not playing on PC.
He's playing on Xbox. Where all the bots go.
How'd you die?
Four damage.
Oh, that's a... Sorry to hear that. I think I'm not gonna use the shotgun this whole game. People are saying that's better.
Why?
I don't know, people are saying like,
the shotgun now is garbage. Why did they vault pumps?
I know, bro. Pumps are like, they weren't even overpowered. What do you mean, huh?
They kind of were. One shot to the head, you're dead.
Oh, really?
Everybody come get one.
How much is there?
Three. Everybody get in one and follow me.
Wait, I'm trying to get the chest. That's you. I'm over there.
Everybody get your part. Turn up your mic, Allison. We could barely hear you. I could barely hear you.
Because I do earphones. Because I'm too cheap to buy a headset. So then I have to put the mic near my mouth. It's just really weird. Because then I have to hold the mic while I'm holding the controller.
Nah, never mind. It's right.
Hard.
It's right. We'll get a... We'll
can
get
you hear
ball.
Me?
Yes, I can hear you. Just... Don't touch
okay.
the mic. Who cares? Go
get the ball.
Hey, you know what? Take my ball. Take my ball, Allison. Here.
That sounds wrong, but no.
Here.
I'm fine.
Get it.
Okay. Oh, you're so nice.
Now, all you guys are going to the circle.
Dude, we have to go. Wait, Victor.
What?
Since I know that I'm gonna die and you're not. Oh, wait, no.
No, I already got one.
Let's go.
Are me and Jose are allowed? Are me and Jose allowed?
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's the truth. I have the volume all the way up.
Yo, I'm just like so quiet.
What?
You guys are just like
talking. Wait, why did you not just have
the mic? Hey. Yeah,
so
you guys
does,
Jose, we're gonna camp like default so we can get to win that way.
If I could fix this.
Wait, what'd you say?
We're gonna camp like default.
Alright then.
Do
we really have to?
Everybody go to there.
What? I need to go back on my ball. I lost my ball.
What up? I'm gonna go in there. I'm gonna get a blue tap.
I lost my ball.
It's over here. There's two balls up there.
Oh,
no. Oh my god, Jesus Christ, man.
I'm face away.
Well, you're the face they wanna be. What do you mean?
Nah. I'm the face way to our school.
Not really, because
they
have like hella fast
letters
and like.
Do you guys hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Okay, bet, huh? Allison, bet, huh? Allison, bet.
Bet what?
I don't know, bet.
I'll bet 25 cents.
I'll bet any, bro. What you mean?
Oh, no, me. I'll do for free, boy. What do you mean? I won't bro, pay money. I'm not cheap like you. Dude, yeah. I'm stuck. I'm on this ball.
Hey, you guys, let's all grapple onto the bottom of this.
Okay, I'm stuck though. Can you guys help me, please? What do you mean?
He's in the bottom of the bunker.
I'm still in the bunker.
Let go, Jose. Dude, and then come grapple onto the thing right here.
Oh! Did you guys see that?
What?
Did you guys see that?
See what?
What do you mean?
Allison.
So I parkoured my way up. What? Just look. Look at the hole.
Okay.
Just look. Oh wait. I'm probably not gonna go up again. Hold on. Uh-huh. Bro, I keep on
dying. How are you wondering?
See what I mean? Dude, what? I did it so perfect. Oh, I'm looking at you.
What?
I'm just looking at you guys like.
Allison, go get those minis. We need to get out. Get out. Everybody get out.
Dude, I'm gonna die. I don't know how to get out of the balls. Dude, run.
No, we can't. We're gonna get pretty tickled, that's for sure. I got it.
Dude, I'm dead.
Sorry, Allison.
Break the top. Go and break the top.
Oh, dude, I can't. I'm sorry.
Hey, Jared, we're trying to get her to swim by like, what?
I'm out.
We're trying to get her to swim like this.
Yeah, we'll try to get her to swim.
I'm dead.
Yeah, you die. When you die, we're going to try to get you to jump because we got you, Allison.
Dude, I can't.
We're going to get you the win.
No, guys, help me.
Please. We're
in
the circle.
No!
I'm trapped.
I'm really.
Dude, help me. I'm out of ammo.
Take the campfire.
I'm gonna get really mad.
I need some mats. That's what I need.
I'm
just
gonna race
to it. Okay,
we'll
get you this one, Allison.
No, I wanna play with you guys.
I feel bad for her. She's stuck under
me
there.
Me
too. Help me. I'm
stuck. Man, Allison, we got you. Like, who cares, really? But imagine she makes it out of nowhere. That'd be so funny.
Dude, if I make it out, I'm gonna be super happy. I'm already
hyped. Oh, you're up? Sorry, Allison.
No, help me!
I got out!
Allison!
Run to the circle.
Bro.
Somebody get her card. Look, I'm literally just flying through the hoops.
Oh, you guys are all the way over there. Bro, I'm gonna go for the revive. Allison.
Allison, try to crawl into the circle. Crawl into the circle!
Cause I'm going for a revive!
Dude, I can't.
I don't care, Allison. I'm going for a revive.
Go
for Allison! Bro.
God bless you,
bro, I'm going for the revive. Yeah, Allison, take me.
No, I have bandages! Oh, right.
Everybody get out the circle!
Allison, come with me!
Dude, this controller is...
Allison!
Yes!
Oh, Allison!
I did it! No!
Bro! Allison!
I did it!
Just run! Allison!
Dude, I'm about to die!
Just keep on walking, keep on walking!
I did it.
I'm waiting for you. No. Okay, let's go. Let's just walk. Bro, Allison. It might take a couple of That's a scrim lobby, bro. Why did scrim lobby? Why today? Why not tomorrow? Oh my god, he's dead. Johnny?
Nick, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
We're gonna get to Johnny. Another tryhard. We're gonna go against all tryhards. We're going against Johnny.
I should have went tryhard.
Because it didn't. I wasn't forming match at all. I thought it was like a normal game. Of course, I had to be a Scrum Lobby. Of course. Huh? I think Allison needs to get off. I think. Allison. I think she's switched mics. Yeah, she said she's gonna switch mics. I'm gonna look at Allison's photo markers. And we've reached the epic end of the week. Bro.
Invite Jesse and all, and yeah. Everybody from
I
my school.
I saw the meme. Bro, the memes are fun. Bro. Jesse did an epic.
Jesse, what?
Jesse did an epic 360.
I saw that. Where's the water that Mario dropped?
Yeah. It said Jesse did an epic 360.
Yeah, no.
Bro. Your memes are funny. Bro. This, bro, I think, okay. If we're on the scrim lobby, we'll probably get her this one. I'm gonna... But it... Hey, we got some lads. Did you guys give some tech to me, bro? Hey, does your mic work? What's it called? Allison? Bro, I think Allison could be Nicholas.
Kinda.
Bro, why the graphics so bad?
Exactly, you see it too.
Okay, they're back to okay. Never mind. Lenny, you got a person Lenny here.
What?
Oh, someone landed here too. Fudge. Okay, let's go. I got a P90, I think. Infantry.
I got a great tack.
I got an infantry.
For somebody.
Did you hear me with the infantry? Oh, it was you that landed here.
Here.
Yeah, I thought it was one. Well, I'll take the tack. I don't. I got a purple infantry.
People, somebody right there, somebody right there.
I hit up a 40. I hit down with that Nesco 40. Turner's coming out.
No!
Bro! We really have to put against people with shield. You just see Allison like.
They're all bots.
Well, they honestly all had good weapons and shields. Honestly, that's probably the only reason. If they all attacked, we'd clap them.
Exactly. How did they get guns so fast?
Bro, and you know what's my question? How did they get all that loot in one house? Like in one big building? Not even that big. Honestly, like.
What? Where's Jesse? Jesse. Put it to creative, Allison.
Allison.
Oh yeah, and nothing together.
I told her I'm gonna make you fart later. But who drove?
Me, nigga.
Who did?
You got a problem.
Talk, dog.
Huh?
Talk, gay boy.
Huh?
Who did?
Well, I'm
shut the fuck up, you country ass bitch. Suck my dick, you stupid cunt.
Fight.
Bitch, if I ever saw you in fucking real life, your ass would be on the floor crying. You stupid hoe. You sure? I think it's the opposite way around.
Shut up, kid.
By the way, I'm not white Mexican. What are you, a country kid?
Hat gay.
Hey, don't be saying nigga, you white hoe.
Shut up, gay boy.
Don't tell me what you are, but alright.
Bro, shut up, peepee boy.
Don't tell me what you suck.
I know what your mama suck, though.
White up, you lie. Why you have to bring up moms? Because you have no comebacks. You dumb nigga. Bitch.
Nah, you wish I was dumb like you.
I'm actually not dumb.
Must be dumb.
I don't know.
Oh my god, he was talking at me.
Wait, I gotta think.
Bro, if you don't shut your... Let me think about a joke. You like...
Bitch.
Yeah. Alright, peace out, Victor.
Bye, gay boy.
You're my whole friend. You gonna call me gay, dude?
What? How am I your... What?
Yes, you are.
From what?
You friended me. ABXP, my friend.
When? I don't say you're my friend. It said as an epic friend.
You're my real friend.
In real life?
No, like, on PS4.
What the fuck? You didn't say what? Bitch, you're not even my what? Let me. It doesn't even say you're my friend. No, it doesn't. Where? It says add friend, add. You know what? I'm sending it to you if you send me a message. Send me a goddamn message. What's up?
Victor, who's this kid?
I don't know. He's so goddamn annoying. Just kick him. Go to his name.
How?
Promote me to host. Okay. Go to my person, press manage, and press promote a party leader.
Promote party leader. Okay, there you go. Dude, he left. Dude, I muted the mic and I never noticed that. Like, bro, I was talking to myself the whole time.
You guys want to know something? He didn't have no comebacks, so he just started talking about moms.
Bruh. gay kid.
Honestly, I don't even know how to. I added him. I don't even have him added. I checked. It said add PlayStation Network friend. Add. What do you want? So. Markers. Allison, add BXP. Person name and
I just wanted to tell you guys, cause like.
Yes, it's Allison.
For a minute, I thought that was Jesse, and like he went into puberty.
Jesse's account is Fisheye Kills.
Wait, so, I can't. Wait, hold up. How did I do that? Oh.
Ready
okay.
up. Welcome back to Victor's ASMR channel. No talk.
Don't be gay, Victor. Don't be gay. Oh my god, I'm cringing. Just stop it. Promote me to party leader so I can kick you out.
Oh, whoa.
No.
Bruh, I know, I'm not dumb. Bruh, just stop.
Everybody ready up, just ready up. Open how you little
hold
squad.
Up, hold up. What, Jose? What?
Who is the default?
Your brother, stop.
It's Allison.
Allison, what's your fault?
Yeah?
Tell your brother stop bullying Alita's local brother.
Which is, he's in third grade. Oh, okay. Well, he's probably listening to me, so like, why should I even say anything?
Ready up, Allison.
I know, I forgot how to go on friends list. Like, bruh. Hold up.
He's playing on Xbox.
God bless you.
Where's the map?
Him. Adam has Epic.
Did you say where's the map?
No, never mind. Just ready up. Go back to the game and ready up.
Okay. Wait, so that wasn't Jesse?
Uh-uh.
So it was a random kid that we didn't know.
Exactly.
Bruh, if I go into creative, I don't want to see Jesse. Like, bruh.
Everybody go to my island. We're all gonna battle. Just free for all.
Okay, free for all. Wait, but I need a teammate. Victor, can I have you? Can I have you as my teammate?
You get anybody that I pick. I'm gonna put random teams. Go to my island.
Dude, I just practice, okay? And then we can do teams, okay? Because I can practice with some good people.
I don't think you'll even be able to kill us.
Dude, what the?
Mine is lagging so hard. I don't even see anything.
I see your skill, Victor. I see your skill, like, boy. This is nice.
I can't see anything, really.
What? Okay, what do you want?
There.
Hold up.
Well, my ping's at like 300, kid. My ping's dead at like 300.
I don't see any of my walls. Do you guys see all black walls?
No, because I'm illegally blind from the two eyes.
Any guns? Alright, you're not on my team.
No.
You're on my team.
Hold up, people. We got my...
Bet.
Oh, bro.
Mark Kevin.
We got Mark Kevin. We got Mark Kevin, like, bro. Who's anonymous?
Mark Kevin's good.
No, it's Duos.
Gay, bro. Gay. Bro, is that shooting? Okay.
Allison, kill me.
Oh! You dumbass!
Oh, you guys pickaxe the floors. I literally lagging.
I'm lagging.
Okay.
What?
Which one of the people is buying? Is that Jesse?
No.
Dude, are you guys gonna try to invite Jesse behind my back? Oh, I want to see this.
Maybe she wants it. I'm gonna put it in and see if you can hear. No
problem. Okay, then I can just 80. Then I can just use my headset again. Yeah, I can give you your headset back. But, you know, you chose to give me this, so like, bro. Dude, I suck and I'm. What is this floor made out of? It's just making me jump, like, bro. Look at this. What is this? Are we flying or something?
Are you flying?
Dude, you guys are already building all, Dude, this is so... I'm so confused. What is this? Dude, I'm probably...
And my peak's not even high.
Oh, yeah. I killed you. Okay, I see. It's on.
I'm lagging.
I killed you, Allison. Like out of nowhere. I just straightened it really good, and then just started.
Bro, look at me. I'm flying, kid.
That's happening to me. Can you see it, dude?
I'm flying.
Hey, where are you? I'm gonna kill you again. You better run.
Oh wait, whenever you guys shoot the floor, it appears.
Should we just do that? Oh, I shot the floor. Wait, I'm shooting the floor, people. That's weird. I think, dude, this map is rigged. Hold up,
bro, your map is rigged.
Should I just recreate it?
Why do you bother me when I play?
No, I'm super hot.
Come on,
Zydra.
Dude, that looks like Chucky.
Ooh. Alright, fine. People want me to try this.
Bro, wait. I'm just gonna try this. Wait, no. Wait. Just put it. I'm gonna see if they can hear it.
Just put this all the way. Can you guys hear something?
Yes.
Oh, okay, good.
It's my brother's music.
Honestly, we should have picked
it. Kinda sucks. You guys are gonna have fun. Dude, I'm playing with one hand, okay? Like, dude.
What?
No, it's my. Okay. Joshua, just leave me.
Okay.
Hey! Okay, I'm back into the game. Dude, you guys are so dumb.
Just leave me.
I am offended. Dude. So guess what?
Why am I so hard?
Someone called me organized. That offended me.
So I'm lagging!
Oh, bro, get wrecked. Oh!
Get wrecked, nope.
Oh, okay, I see how it is.
Get wrecked, nope.
Dude, I can... Also, this is how you guys are being all good.
Jose S. Last, emoji happy tears, emoji happy tears, emoji happy tears, emoji happy tears.
Let's pick extra, pick extra!
I'm just gonna rage quit and just play like a solo or something, cause like... Dude, who's that?
That's you,
Jose. Bruh, on my screen it says anonymous.
Get right, nope.
What?
Bruh.
No,
you guys already killed me like how much times and I've only gotten one kill. And it was killing Jose. Dude. I believe in me.
Oh, no!
Oh, I got you, get wrecked, man!
You're telling me and you're the one that the default skin?
Oh, get wrecked, no. Don't touch me, okay? I'm broke. I'm broke, okay?
Can you just leave me and just let me play?
No, okay, then I just use my own headset and the controller again. I don't care. I don't care, so you don't have to bother me, because you're so annoying.
Get wrecked, no!
Don't touch me!
Bro, just... Oh my god, bro. It's cause he...
Get wrecked, bruh.
I'm done. I'm going.
Get wrecked, no.
I'm done.
Why?
Cause I can.
No, don't leave. Don't leave the whole game.
I just did.
Really? Left the whole game?
Yeah.
I left it.
Bruh. I'm done. Like, bruh.
I was lagging so hard.
What happened?
Nah. Kick the trash talker. Bruh.
What trash talker?
Oh, it's because you sent me that. Oh, she replied to me. I wish.
Who?
I know, right?
Who replied to you?
Dude.
I said kick the trash talker because the trash talker that's talking trash to Victor.
I know, right?
Yeah,
no.
I said that's what I thought.
Victor, you want to go duo?
And kick me out? Oh, that's pretty messed up.
Dude.
I feel bad for Jose.
Bruh, you kicked him out. What, is he gonna join back in? I should have never promoted you to party leader. Bro, okay, let's go duos then. Let's just join a game before they join back. I only have these two. Dude. Victor. Should Nikolai and Jesse join? Because they haven't played?
Sure, they don't even join me.
Wade and going to join.
Bruh, then let's join them. It's because I'm not friends with them, so I don't know what they're doing right now.
Wanna join Brianna?
No.
Don't kick me.
Bruh, it's me. Like, you were just playing with
me. Oh, Allison.
Bruh. Dude, I really... Yeah, he's right there. Blind.
Oh.
Dude, who's that?
Chump?
Chump? Chipmunk cheeks? 15? Is that Jesse?
No.
Is it another one of those kids or something?
It's Mark Kevin.
No way, that's Mark Kevin. He has two accounts?
No. BXB Chamakin is his account.
I know, then who's Chipmunk Cheeks? 15. But is it Mark Kevin too?
Mark Kevin's the only. Kick the Omega.
Wait, is that Nikolai?
Uh-uh.
Who's Nikolai that then?
Nikolai's Vista Gaming.
So is that Jesse?
No.
Then who's that?
I'm one of Victor's friends.
Oh, hello. I'm not gonna say hi to a stranger because like it's just.
We all go
weird.
To the same school.
Then who's that? Is that Hendrick?
This is a third grader.
Damon
in Mr. B's class.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Damon from Miss Motorman's class.
No, Damien, he plays on Xbox.
Yo, but this kid named Leo, he said you're a bot.
Me?
Yeah, he Leo. Said he'll clap you. He said he clapped you last time.
When? Who's Leo?
Bro, who's that? Hey, oh my gosh, bro. It's...
That Leo kid? We were just talking, like, at the restrooms, and he's like, you guys are bots.
Bet. Tell him to join up and let me 1v1.
Bro.
Hey, what's up, Jesse?
I don't have him added.
Dude, it's Jesse.
Check kills is Jesse. Jesse,
bro,
talk.
Jesse's over here flexing.
Nah, I have
he
that.
He knows I wanted that skin.
He didn't give me his Epic Games because he said I was a waste of his time.
Damn, I know Leo is. He goes to my church.
He said he clapped us.
Wait.
He says you're. Wow, and he clapped you last time.
Ha, bet.
He told me that too.
Bet. Tell him 1v1 me again.
Bro.
Make me clap.
Leo.
Oh,
you know
bro.
Him?
Yeah, we battled one time and it was a tie. 1-1.
Bruh, who's this person?
Is he good or is he a bot?
He's alright.
Bro, Jesse keeps on flexing.
Ready up, everybody.
I don't even hear him. I don't hear him, but I feel like if he's flexing. Hello?
Yeah, what's
dude,
up, Jesse?
You're flexing. You know I wanted that skin.
Y'all know something?
You know you wanted it, bro.
I have that skin, too.
Bruh.
Yeah, we all do.
Dude. I do. What color is it again? Is it?
It's the default.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna wear that skin.
I told you I was broke, okay?
Broke?
Don't judge me, okay?
Ready up, everybody.
Bruh, I just...
Mississippi. It's Mississippi and baby.
No, bro, no, who's this guy?
I don't know, just kick them out. Let's just live with Jesse up.
Can you stop, Christopher?
Your host,
no, don't take
it. Your host, Jose?
No.
Your host, Jose?
Jesse, just stop flexing. It's funny.
Okay, I'll stop.
Thank you, God bless you. Bruh, just stop, it just looks weird now.
Everybody radio! Everybody radio!
Bruh, just radio. Kick out Mark Kevin. Kick Mark Kevin out.
Oh, yeah.
If you kick my Kevin. I'm not toxic. I'm not gonna do it.
Everybody, ready up!
Allison, this is me, the one that always says this right now.
I'm the one that stage two. Me and Jose are doing no injustice. It's so funny.
Wait, there's a stage two of that skin?
Yeah, I have
there's like 11 stages. You tried that sweaty motherfucking.
I didn't try hard! I just did all my challenges. Oh yeah, I got the week one loading screen. It's freaking, what is it called? Raptor, and there's gonna be a gold version of Raptor and a new glider.
Dude, you guys are so loud.
Yeah!
Dude, you guys are gonna quit. Oh my god, Jesse.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god, you're
so... I need to do my challenges, so, like, because we're going in a. Because we're doing this right now, we're doing challenges.
While you
dude,
play with Jesse,
you
but not your languages.
Everybody ready up!
Oh, no. Yay!
No.
Right. Oh god!
So,
you guys support me, come on!
We're coming ready
up! I'm supporting you!
What?
You guys are gonna help me get... Thank you, Jose. At least someone supports me. Dude, we're both the black ones.
Okay, yeah, Mark Kevin's leaving.
Oh my god, that's racist.
But I'm the
I'm not being racist.
In your life. But I'm the black one in real life.
Dude, that's not racist, Jesse.
Everybody ready up.
Bruh.
Jesse just leaves.
I didn't leave, I'm sorry.
No, that was Mark Kevin. Why?
He had to go.
I don't know.
He had to go.
Why?
Because he was so dumb.
How you get it?
Bruh. Because he's in tier 14. How you in... How you tier 15? Bro, you've been doing your challenges all day, don't tell me.
That I hear a little squeak for some reason.
I know it's me.
Oh, yeah, Allison,
it's my character.
Allison,
is really bad.
Allison, do you like this skin?
Ooh, bruh, stop flexing.
Allison,
she like it. That skin. She likes this skin. It's her favorite skin.
Bruh, sure. Stop flexing, both of you guys, all of you guys.
Jose's the one with the skirt. I'm the one with the what's it called?
With the white leggings. Or something. You have to have a second stage.
It doesn't let me do the orange justice.
It won't let me dance at all.
Me neither.
You guys want to hear Victor's ASMR channel? Victor's ASMR.
No, that's
okay. Allison, I'm gonna send you a friend request.
Okay.
And add PlayStation and girlfriend.
Allison, we're doing Team Rumble.
Oopsies.
Hold up.
Let's do our challenges. Let's do our challenges for the Nita.
Hold up.
All of them are ready.
Bruh.
My ears are dying. They're probably bleeding.
My ass cheeks are burning.
This player is not
here. It's echoing.
Why?
Dude, I can hear my voice.
Whoa.
That's Jesse.
Yes, no, no, mine doesn't do that.
Will you guys dare me to call Mariana?
This one's echoing.
I think it's yours.
It's not, I can hear it.
No.
Where's Allison at? Allison, hi, Allison.
Stop.
You guys dare me to call Mariana?
Just stop flexing.
You guys dare me?
No.
I hear you.
Be quiet, everybody. Yeah. Well,
okay,
just
be quiet.
I'm calling Mariana.
Neil Tilton.
Why?
I don't know. I'm just doing it.
Mark Kevin should have been here.
I know, but that would have been sad.
Markema would beat his Me Too and her sound, bro. He's a weirdo.
I can't believe that he likes it.
Wait, Victor.
What?
I should just accept her apology.
Just do it.
Should I just accept it?
Yeah.
What happened?
Oh, Victor, do you know what happened?
I guess you guys started fighting, blah blah blah, and then
no, we didn't start fighting. She was spreading rumors about me.
You shot
telling everyone, and she was spreading rumors about me and telling everyone that I was Liz when I wasn't.
Oh, that's about that is so Liz, are you?
That's so
dude,
much.
No.
Sense. Yes.
No, Jesse, that whisper though.
That wasn't bro, even a whisper.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean how you feel, okay? So don't tell your mom.
Bruh, don't Jesse, you sound so gay.
He is.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean how
you feel. It's not sound, it's ass.
Why would I eat?
Cause you're bot.
Dude, why are you guys so loud?
Because this is
a game. Are you gonna still call her?
Me? Me? Because my mic is like almost dead. Like, I dropped it. Now my cousin be saying like, oh, why can I hardly hear you? I can hardly hear you, so I have to talk louder. Or can you guys hear me perfect?
I can hear you.
Yeah, we can hear you perfect.
Then my
if you don't yell, then it's perfect.
Yeah, but like you're perfect. It's perfect that you're perfect.
This is better.
Bruh.
Motherfucker.
I'm echoing like.
Happens be
can
like.
Can I?
Motherfucker.
Oh, okay. Hi, Victor. Is that you?
What's that? Is that one of the
wait up, stand right there.
Dude, you're lucky I pressed X at the right time.
Come back up here. Yeah, wait, I got a launch pad.
Allison. Here.
Hey,
gun.
What?
Good.
Hello. Where?
Everybody break all my builds. Everybody break all my builds.
Where's it? I wish I could hit you right now. Like, bro, I just knock you in your face.
Give me a golden gun.
Thank you. For whoever left it, you lost your gun. I hear myself.
I want a golden ring.
Oh, dude, I put six.
I'm hiding. Everybody break down all my builds.
Oh my god, you guys stop yelling.
You're the one making my ears bleed and it hurts.
Dude, oh.
Team Mason,
oh.
You want a gun?
Dude, I already found like two guns. I already found stuff.
Holy green.
I already did.
Suck.
Bruh.
Oh, Allison, I got another shotgun for you.
Yeah, you're lying. I'm not gonna trust it. Oh, bruh.
Now I got two of them. Look, one. Two!
I just did a challenge.
I'm a nice guy.
Aww. Where I'm so you? Grateful, Jesse. Oh, shit!
That was funny. That was funny.
Bruh.
This glider is so dope. I have the Pretty Royale glider already. You guys have it?
No.
Yeah.
I will, though.
It's kind of cool.
I know how it looks.
Wow, you're so cool. You want a cookie? Wow,
you're
so cool.
Yeah, I want a cookie. I haven't had one in years.
Bro, that's sad. Dude, I'm at the top of the tower at the satellite. Dude.
I just killed a guy.
Dude, they're breaking the satellite because I'm on it.
Run, Forrest, run! The storm is coming!
Hey, Allison, you want to know something? It's
hey,
breaking
hey.
It.
Oh my god, there's three people on. Why are there people on tilted? Why? Okay, I died already. Oh, you died. She was like, bruh. She got bodied. I'm pretty bruh. Sure.
Bruh, that's why I'm a default.
Saying,
that's how they kill me.
I know, they're like, ooh, it's a default.
These guys are not accepted in Fortnite.
Look at this guy. I'm gonna touch on Addison. Where are you? Wow! Land.
Jesus, dude.
Why are you? Oh, Jason, over here. Look at the glider. It's the glider that comes with this thing.
Dude, I'm not even near you guys. Someone's trying to kill me, and someone's killing me. Yeah.
Allison, I'm coming to win.
Dude, Jesse, just stop yelling.
Allison, you're gonna die.
Dude, you're not done. Don't let me run. And bro, someone's gonna kill me.
Hey, stay here! Don't move me! I need a build for you, you will die!
You guys better not die.
Oh my god! Daddy, say this.
Protect the default!
Oh my god,
Jesse,
bro.
Protect the default!
Oh, you guys have seen the memes?
I always wanted to troll the default. Oh god, I feel like so.
Then why don't you troll yourself, Jesse? You said you always want to troll default. Why do you never troll yourself?
Because I can never troll. You can't troll yourself.
Yeah, you can jump
actually,
off
you can.
Troll. Okay, I killed him, Madison. It's okay, now it's safe. Damn,
no,
Madison.
You.
Never mind, it's not safe.
It's because it's hard. Like,
how's it hard?
I don't know, it's just very hard. Like, I'm sorry.
Team Nation, I'm coming!
Huh?
I'm coming! I'm gonna protect the president. This is president.
I'm right here.
Protect the president.
Did someone fall? No, Jesse.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Dude.
I hit.
Get off me, kid. You're on me. Get off me.
That's not wrong.
You're in the way!
Wow, we all died.
Who's that?
What's it? That's what's going on.
It's not me!
I know who it is.
That's not like Jose!
Okay, we all know that it's Victor's bike that echoes.
Oh, I just got that default glider, Jesse.
Yeah, Jesse, stop making fun of me, okay?
I'm not making fun
I'm
of you.
I'm broke, okay? I'm broke, but like...
Victor, what's up? Stop bullying me!
Get ripped! Oh, I just got ripped. My god, bro.
Myself. What's up? I said, don't scream like that.
Shocking hazard, no, listening to Jose.
Don't die on me! Don't die on me! Don't follow me.
Why did you leave the match?
No, we can't let you die.
I left the match because, dude, it was hard. And I can't.
I'll help you with creative. I'll help y'all coach you.
Because Rico said that he was going to coach me, then Victor.
Rico's a bot.
Don't be that mean, Jesse. Like, bro, don't be that fat.
It's true.
Don't be that fat.
No, this is him.
Rico's a bot.
Oh, I can't do it. Never mind. Okay, no, this is me. I'd be like, I got an emo.
Oh, there.
This is Rico when he gets a kill.
Dude, I think I muted you, Jesse. I muted you on accident.
Well, I don't think you
muted me. Dude, I'm sorry. Oh, wait. No, I didn't mute you. Okay. That emo is gay.
I know, that's Rico when he gets a kill.
Did you both leave the match?
That's cute. That's all I have. And this, that's all I have.
I have this.
Hi, Allison.
Bruh.
I have this.
I feel some nice name, Jesse. Alright, everybody leave a match.
Should we?
I'm a dinosaur!
I mute myself and I turned all the volume down.
No, like, bro, I promise I won't do it. Go to creative.
I turned it off.
Fine, I'm a dinosaur. I'm a dinosaur.
I just it is quiet.
I'm a hot dog. Eat me.
Eat me.
Alright, I'll eat you as a snack.
I'm a cheeseburger. I'm a whole meal for Victor. How to close the door?
Let me join.
Bruh.
Who dis?
Okay, that's an idea.
Join us, Nikolai.
I don't want to play with you guys. Dude, why? If Nicholas is going to be here.
Yeah, he's gonna be here. Why, you don't wanna play with him?
Dude, I'm just more embarrassed now.
Nicholas, you suck.
At least like 5 people know that I'm a default now. Like, I'm just kind of scared now. Like,
I'm gonna expose you in school.
My mic not work.
Oh, Jesse.
Okay, bad people do that. I'm good guy. Be good guy. Be good guy. Don't do that.
Are you sure?
You promise not to do that.
Until I get V-Bucks, okay? Which is gonna probably be never.
10 years.
Mark it out.
No.
Jose, more. Leave the match.
No one wants to hear.
I'm about to kick you. Hello?
Who's here?
Who is it?
Nicholas?
What's up, bot?
I didn't from
no, I'm Victor's friend. Ooh. I'm Victor's friend.
Cool, dude. Oh,
dude, another one of your third grade friends?
No, this kid don't go to our school.
Oh, boy. Then how do you know him?
I don't know. I add random people.
Bruh. That's because you're a loner.
Nah.
Wait, where about where?
Bro, I was thinking of my friends. The only friends you have in right now that are addicts is probably us.
They're Bada Gaming right. Joint.
I'm sorry.
Bada Gaming, what's up? You miss me?
Bruh.
No, he can't.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, but I didn't mean to bully you.
Dude, tell him that I said hi.
He can literally hear you.
He can hear you.
He can?
He can. But he's gonna just hear. Nicholas, flex on me. I have the emote too.
Wait, I'm about to finish this game. I just need more people to do this.
Bruh. Come on, Allison, hurry up.
Bruh.
Or just, Allison, ready up.
I'm gonna go to a different server.
If you leave, does it still count as a...
Bruh, someone's calling
me, Victor. Your challenges?
Yeah, does it still count if you leave?
Yeah, it still counts.
Have you left?
Who's that?
It's Nicholas talking. Nicholas wants to talk. I'm here with
that. Sure, that's Nicholas.
Dude, is that Nicholas?
Oh my God,
Nicholas!
Someone
said my name.
Oh my God, it's Nicholas.
Hi, Nicholas. The virgin spy. Dude, I can't hear
him.
I'm a dinosaur.
Rawr. Wait, why won't we all go party chat with her?
No! Rawr!
I'm a dinosaur!
Let's go! Why did Nicholas leave? Why did Jesse leave?
When am I gonna get my cookie? I want a cookie.
You want pretty good?
Huh?
You want pretty good?
I want.
No,
who's this? I don't really
know.
Cryptic Gaming.
Kick him out. No, I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to Victor. Kick the potato, we don't know.
I was literally about to yell.
Okay, what's up?
I'm a dinosaur! Roar!
No, clear. Clear.
Jesse did an epic 360.
For trios. Chicken.
Alrighty then. I'm putting it to private.
Who's this? I really don't know. Bro, kick everybody out and then put it private.
I did put it in private.
Who's that? Oh, to her?
Put trios. Roar! I'm a dinosaur! Roar!
Why? Bullying!
Roar!
I'll be back.
What game is it? What? When do you want me to play it? And by the way, this is only on Wii. Wii U. This is not PS4. I had that when I was a kid. It won't work, you'll break my PS4. Vienna, I can find somebody that looks like you. 3, 2, 1.
What's up? I could do an all-nighter.
Me? I can.
Yeah. Hey, could you? Yeah, he could.
Yes, I can, you butt!
Oh yeah, could you do an all-nighter, Victor?
Can I?
Yeah, you can. Could you?
Yeah, but I'll probably fall asleep at like 7 in the morning.
Alright. Why did you mute him?
I said bot. I didn't call you bot at gaming. I called you CPU at gaming.
And you could have called me a bot. So, why would you mute him?
I don't know if he called you or me a bot. So
who did you call a bot, me or Nicholas?
Both. I'm the game, I'm the one who's a teacher. And I'm doing it so hard, everything. I'm going out and everybody's working. I'll give you my score, and my heart, I'll be loving it. I'll try to do it. I'm the deep end. I'll try to do the deep end. I'll do everything.
Victor. Why? I don't want to leave Victor. Bye, kid. You wanna leave us?
Me?
I guess, bro. You said you wanna leave. Nico said he wanted to leave.
Alright, babe. I don't care about him.
Yeah, he can leave if you wanna. You wanna leave, yes or no? You kind of have to. I can buy, I guess.
Why did he have to get off? Did he have to get off?
No. He dead ass left us just to go play with Jesse and Allison. That's what he left.
Why is it bot?
Why are they trios?
Do you know who red the red clan is?
Yeah, are they like kind of like part of base?
Not like Nyx, Formula, Q. I
they're
think
not
Q.
Red. They were in red. They were.
Now are they in Obey or something? Alright.
Yeah, it used to be red Kiwis, red Nyx, red Random, and red Formula.
Was it? Wasn't there a red Carl and but then he got kicked out?
I don't know. I didn't know until he was dead. So like, I mean, look, like,
I'm gonna put on a song.
Alright, then I'm here.
A diss track from when they're all in red.
Check us out, y'all.
What's the song called?
About to go in. Here we go. So here we have this little irrelevant wannabe blondie. Y'all don't know this man, well his name is Game Gandhi. And I'ma spit the truth when you writing scripts for your skits. Then taking weeks to go and upload, but the video's still shit. Doing other people's work, so your channel goes and suffers. Every time I click your videos, that shit just goes and buffers. Cause my phone won't let me put dumb shit on my screen. Grabbing each other's cocks, man, this shit is obscene. You rely on your friend's humor cause you're not a funny bloke. That's ironic cause it's clear to see you're just a fucking joke. I hate to point it out, but you're on a downward slope. You're slowly killing your channel, so here's some proof.
Yeah, okay. What is your language?
This
is one. This is one we make. And we can work with a circuit. It's only making it a circuit. It's a circuit.
And his fingers then complains about the shot. Says he didn't mean to hit it, but bitch just stop. You're lucky you hit shots, you're a fucking fool to watch. People watch for your clips and they click right off. Hitting clips left and right and complain about the beat. Oh, I could've had the time 10. Where's the support for me? Bad news for you. You put yourself on a pedestal. There's no talk if you suffer from the standards. We all held you. Clothes getting tall and there's nobody here helping you. And when you fold under the pressure, I'ma lose all my respect for you.
Who's the wrong guy?
What?
Who's the wrong guy? Who is the guy?
Spending his days on Black Ops 2 cause he can't get chicks. Anything you say,
did
man,
you
can
mix?
With any of my shit. Better rush you again, my homie. Now watch this, you go my place on some games and still can't hit no shots. But you go and upload anyway and the view's completely blocked. The video has dislikes and it hasn't even dropped. What, you think we watch just to hear you talk? In fact, say here, man, I'm not the biggest fan. Looking like you're running off to join the fucking Ku Klux Klan. Swear to God, you come trying to open your fucking mouth. I'ma bring these bars to Florida and set fire to your house. Y'all won't do shit, you just some bitches.
I'm trying to fight.
I can start it in as soon as you hear it. You'll wanna scream off the red house.
Time to hit this dude we all call Red Kiwis. By the time I'm through with this shit, you'll be down on his knees. Your rhymes, if it's weak, the shit you spit is pathetic. You ain't on this level yet, the way I spit is poetic. Your shots are worse than your raps, as a matter of fact. If you ask me to be drawn to track, you'd probably get slapped. You already know, your channel's barely growing.
I'll tell you that.
I need a slurp. I need to slurp. Give me a slurp.
Oh, yeah.
Can I go to my house? Yeah. I want to drink it instead.
I'm gonna kill the big player or something.
Listen.
I'm gonna be honest, I almost forgot about Red Form.
Okay,
I'm gonna make him feel him worse than when his pussy was first torn. You're flat out annoying, you're ugly and bisexual. I have to tone it down for you, I'm too intellectual. I got since you've nearly finished, a thought pops in your head. How can I go out and clickbait my video today? Should I say my shot is sick? Should I claim to be gay? Should I say I ate a bug just as my kill cam begins to play? Oh, I think I got it. A demon hit me offline. No way.
I need a scope weapon.
Did you hear everything?
I got the whole red house in that shit. How many bars is that? Too many.
What do you rate the song?
Pretty good, I'll say.
Yeah. I like it. I don't know why.
Because it's the distress?
Yeah. Wait, they're all in Obey?
Yeah. Random, Stevie's, Formula, and Nyx. Yeah.
I thought they're all still in red.
They used to be in red. Ooh. You have some loot, I do. I have okay loot, I guess. I just need a better shotgun. Dude, where are you?
Being a dolphin? Roar. What? Being a dolphin.
A dolphin don't go roar, it go
That's a... Oh, doo-doo, dog doo-doo. Getting shot at.
Oh, you got a laser. What do you get for?
Look for my carcass. They have aimbot.
Bar. How did I just get clapped with this bully bar? His partner was at 55 HP. Wow. I'm coming back. I need to piss.
Yo, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, Red Kiwis, and I'm currently in.
So I listened to our what's this song called? Song. Our whatever song. Or whatever promotion song. I'm gonna listen to our promotion song, all right, bit.
You wanna know what Nicholas did to me last time?
What?
I did ask joint. And then I'm like, hey, you trying to win some cards? Like, nah, bro, I'm trying to make some duels. He was playing with Jesse. Like, I was just going to play, and then he's like, nah.
Listen to
the song. Oh, yeah, I have 200 views.
I have 110.
I need a scope, like a... If you get a sniper, could I have it? Because I need to get a couple eliminations with it.
So do I, but sure. For your daily challenge or your weekly?
Weekly.
Then we both need it. Listen. You know it.
We can do anything. We could be evil. Be gentlemen, brother. They have to want to be my friends, It's really lag. It's it.
Huh.
It really lag.
Well,
I think I found it in. I'm gonna just try to play. I'll try. But I have full shield already. Yeah.
What the hell?
But people are dead ass for a second. Why are you fooling me? I think I'll pop them quick.
Well, this song is doo-doo. I like my music. What do you
Bro,
want?
I wanna.
I'm
sorry, dude. Did I disturb you? I'm sorry.
Yes, I was in the mid match and then I pressed it and then I joined.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yes.
A power fire. Error power fire. What is that?
I don't know.
Oh my
it's
gosh,
a bot.
Like
aww.
Definitely a beer I can drink. Look at that. He's dancing.
Aww. He's garbage at the game. Everyone, just put it. This song's
dude,
the best.
Wait. Hold up.
Are we in playground or we can do squads or trios or like
dude, where's Jose and Nikolai?
Sorry, me and Jose were in a game. Nikolai's a bitch. Just because I called Nicholas a bot.
He gets mad, he can't take a joke.
Bruh, I wanna.
What?
I'm just. Dude, I'm gonna go.
Oh, I joined the.
Who is this?
I'm your mom, kid. Awesome, kid. Why does she keep leaving? I literally left her game for no reason. I joined, what's it called? Pink Nation. Allison. There, what do you got? Could I join you or not?
Dude, this is just sad.
No, what happened?
Dude, I'm gonna cry.
Why?
Are you really gonna cry?
I feel sad for Nicholas.
Why?
Cause.
Why?
He's emo, okay? He's emo.
What do you mean?
That right there shows it that he's emo. That
what do you mean?
Emo.
What do you mean?
Do you know what emo means?
I forgot. I used to.
Emo means emotional. So like he's not gonna get over it.
Never.
It takes time for him to get over it.
I'm just gonna call him Bot Gaming. Why did you leave? Yes, John.
No, that's gonna make him sad even more.
I don't care.
Dude, I'm gonna text him. Dude, that's messed. Bro, Victor. Bro, Victor.
Fine, I won't call him it. I'm gonna call him CPU again. I'm just kidding. He's garbage. So what do you mean? Let me say something. I won't tell him it. If you keep leaving, I'm gonna tell him it. If you don't, I won't.
Forget it then, I'm just gonna get off.
No.
Wait, before you leave, Allison.
Yeah? Before you leave. Hold on. Fuck you, Tony, you died.
She's actually just gonna get off. Well,
who's that? Who's playing that music?
Who's that?
It's that kid that you joined.
Who's this wannabe Star-Lord?
Tier list, alright. Lil Uzi, let me be real for a sec.
Dude, I'm just gonna kick all these people. Peace.
Alright, put it in.
Oh, Emmanuel is online. Maya too cute, whitey.
Oh, Emmanuel?
Bro, I don't talk to that kid.
Emmanuel is like that.
Who's chocolate monster?
Ooh, I like chocolate. Sometimes.
Dude, I feel like if they're gonna be like... That sounds wrong. Just stop it. No. No. That's weird.
Hi, my name is Lizzie.
Okay, I got my accent.
I am a pretty ordinary girl, to be honest. I do quite
oh my gosh, that sounds like me.
I have a kind family and a great group of friends. One of my closest friends is called Amanda.
Okay, wait. Let me hear it.
The wall.
What the fuck is I? That's sticky. Dude. Hold on, hold on. Oh, God. Was that a rat? Is that Jesse's pet
Callie.
Rat?
I'm going to tell you a story that might seem a little unusual.
This is really pretty.
Like, beautiful. I know that might sound like bragging, and to be honest, it feels
you don't
like
even know what she
I don't always
it looks
beautiful.
Like. Like, bruh, it's just an ad.
I am. I still believe that is how most people perceive me. The attention I got from my appearance started
dude,
when
I'm
I was a baby. People would tell my mom,
I'm texting him right now.
Such a beautiful baby.
Look, YNW Melly sang this song.
Right?
It's just pretend the guy that's saying, please don't cry, is Nicholas, and you're the one that's gonna cry. Okay, just say, okay?
No.
Just listen.
But the attention didn't stop as I grew older. And eventually, my mom was asking me if I would consider a career.
Oh my god, this is just a sound
kiss. By that time, I was starting to feel really self-conscious. People commented on my looks so much. I hadn't even hit puberty yet, and I was already getting catcalled on the street. I loved math and science, but
Victor!
What?
This song is actually sad, isn't that made me cry?
Did she get off?
And the other problem with being too pretty? People don't like you. Other girls think you're full of yourself. And guys only want you so they can brag to their friends about how they got with you. People also don't think you're smart. I was the butt of so many dumb blonde jokes, even though I was a great student. Once, my mom told me I was so pretty that I wouldn't need to worry about going to college. I'd be able to snag a doctor or a lawyer, and he would take care of me. That hurt more than anything. Between my self-consciousness and the way my classmates resented me, I didn't have any close friends. And with the way people didn't take my aspirations seriously, I started to doubt my own ability to have a career in robotics like I wanted. So I decided that if this was how the world was determined to see me, as just an object, then that's what I'd be. I traded my baggy clothes for low-cut tops. I started wearing lipstick and flirted with the guys who gave me attention, even if I knew they had girlfriends. I did not care about anyone. I'd gossip about the other girls who I knew had been gossiping about me for years. I stopped trying in my classes. A couple of teachers noticed, but I blew them off when they tried to talk to me. I wasn't sure if this made me happy, but I kept doing it, perhaps because I was so tired of proving my real self to others. I didn't stop. For homecoming, I wore the sexiest dress I could find. A chaperone told me I'd violated the dress code and handed me a sweater to cover up. Everyone looked at me, and I could tell they were shocked. Perhaps for two main reasons. One, this doesn't look like me because that's not my style. And second, well, because I looked very attractive. However, twinges of my old self-consciousness resurfaced. Then a guy walked by and pinched my backside. That was the last straw. I couldn't take it any longer. I started to cry uncontrollably. People began to stare at me, some of them snickering and whispering to each other. What are you looking at? I screamed at them. Stop staring at me! I couldn't stop myself. I felt so hurt and confused and alone. I fled the dance and went out to my car. My hands were shaking so badly, I was lucky I made it home in one piece. I locked myself in my room and refused to come out. It's not like I could ever go back to school after the scene I'd made. On Monday, I had to go to school as my dad requested. I was so nervous, I threw up before school. But I had a meeting with the counselor, who was really nice. I told her I knew how ridiculous and arrogant it sounded to claim I was too pretty, but she said it wasn't ridiculous at all. She said together we could work on ways for me to feel more comfortable being myself, and for me to get back on track with my schoolwork. But it might be a long process. Things are slowly getting better. I have learned how to manage my anxiety and how to better respond to comments that make me uncomfortable. I even joined science club at school, and I'm finding some friends there. I've got a long way to go.
Universal healer. Ice to humans is like rice to ice.